Gold Coast Academy member Brad Shear has earned the Round 15 Rising Star nomination after his strong performance in the Suns' thrilling win over Brisbane on Saturday. The AFL draft prospect collected 27 disposals and 8 inside 50s in his first NIPL match of the season as the Suns got over the line by 2 points at Metricon Stadium. A supremely talented junior who was Palm Beach Currumbin's youngest ever senior debutant at just 15, Shear won the Quaffle Rising Star Award that same year after a stellar season. He represented the Allies at the National Under-18 Division 1 Championships this year and is highly rated amongst some of the country's best young talents. Read more on Shear at nifl.com.au and subscribe to our YouTube channel for more clips.